What is the name of this network again? ESPN?
No, ESPN.
That's a terrible name.
Yea, verily, a sampler of wonders. Hi, I'm Lee Leonard, welcoming you to Bristol, Connecticut, 110 miles from New York City. Why Bristol? Because here in Bristol is where all the sports action is as of right now. Now, softball is one of those rare sports that everybody knows something about. Why? Because we all play it on Sunday when we drink a little beer. Now, here's another innovation on ESPN, and it's going to be a big part of our future. The Sports Center with George Grant.
Thanks, Lee, and welcome everyone to the ESPN Sports Center. From this very desk, in the coming weeks and months, we'll be filling you in on the pulse of sporting activity, not only around the country, but around the world as well. If it takes an interview, we'll do it. If it takes play-by-play, we'll do it. If it takes commentary, we'll do that too.
Good evening. Welcome to Sports Center, along with Bob Lee. I'm Dan Patrick, and
you're Bob Lee. I'll be
got good. It right. Last night in Chicago, somebody told me. We'll figure this out.
We hope you enjoyed it. Ray Knight. I'm Peter Gammons. Yeah, I'm right.
He can't hear me. He doesn't hear me.
Dennis Connor seized the helm of Trial Horse Liberty.
In Mobile, Alabama, for Sports Center, Lou Palmer, ESPN.
Unbelievable.
Big news today in the National Football League. The same team that had a 49% interest sold also had a major trade rescinded.
Tell them I can hear. Tell them I can hear this.
Next up on ESPN, that little elf himself, Bob Lee.
Over here. Hello.
I can hear you.
Na na na, na na na.
Well, Scott, congratulations again on the win here in game two. Now you head back home to San Jose where hopefully you'll have sex.
My God!
All right, we're going to do that physical fitness thing, so enjoy your workout. I'm Chris Myers as we head for the dark days of summer. Lights out, baby!
You see, we get information up to the minute here on Baseball Tonight.
It goes two performances. It even pounded on the truck he was in when he left the park last night.
Was just dripping and brimming with playoff... I can't remember the fucking word.
Well,
understandably, here in the lake, are a lot of luck.
Better than that.
Oh.
Shut up.
Professional punts.
So remember, if we sound stupid, it's not your television set. We are stupid. It's sports.
All around the clock. Sports all the time.
That's the concept of the news.
Oh, that's never going to work. That's ridiculous.